to my channel, you guys. I want to go ahead and do a very laid-back video. It is late at night. I probably look a hot mess, but it is what it is. But yeah, I need to go ahead and put up my Christmas decorations because I still have my fall decorations still, and it's December. What day is it? December 18th. Like, Christmas is in 6 days, something like that. So I need to go ahead and put them up. And I felt like, you know, since I'm not doing Vlogmas or anything like that, you guys can just, you know, see me put up my tree, put up my pillows, blankets, and so on, and just hang out with me. So yeah, hopefully this is a good video idea. If it's not, it is what it is. But since I'm not doing Vlogmas, I feel like this is something that I can do to make it a little bit better. But let me know down below. And also, my boyfriend and my dog are coming next week on the 27th. So I'm trying to get my place really nice and like perfect. And I'm pretty sure even after this video, I will add some more stuff, just knowing me, because I want everything to be like, you know, up to par, just because I'm extra like that. So yeah, let's go ahead and do this. I'm ready. It's super late in the month, but it is what it is, okay? All right, so starting out with my pillows, I'm gonna get rid of my fall pillows, of course, because we are in December. So let me go ahead and get rid of them. But I will go back and fix up the bigger pillows and make them look a little bit neater. So now I'm gonna go ahead and place my smaller white pillows, and these are actually from Marshalls. I do love Marshalls when it comes to pillows because you do get 2 for $20. So it's a really good deal. So I will go ahead and put those on my couch. And I also have this plaid one here, which I'm so obsessed with, you guys. It's also from Marshalls, and it just brought like the whole entire look together. So yeah, my theme this year was a little bit more red than anything. I feel like red reminds me of Christmas. So I went ahead and put those on my couch, and I really like how everything turned out. Now moving on to blankets, you guys, I do have probably 8 to 10 blankets because I love them so much. On my couch, I'm only gonna place 2 of them, and the first one is actually from Marshalls, and I really love how it feels, you guys, because it is soft. And this one also is from Target, and with this I was surprised because it was only $20, so I feel like that was a good price, because when it comes to Target, they're pretty expensive. So this is my living room section. I love how everything turned out, and the red just really brings out like the whole entire Christmas theme. Alright, so moving over to my TV section, I do have a couple quotes up there, and you guys, look at my face right now, I couldn't stop laughing at it. But anyways, moving on to the stockings, I want to go ahead and replace the quotes with some stockings up there and just make it a little bit more festive. So once I'm done with that, I do have a couple fake plants from IKEA, and when it comes to my apartment or just me in general, I love fake plants. So I'm gonna go ahead and put these underneath the TV, and I just like the little touch that it added. Alright, so moving over to my countertop, I do have a candle, of course, and it's from the Better Home Gardens. I feel like their candles, you guys, are actually really nice this year, so definitely check them out. And I do have 2 room sprays from Bath & Body Works, which are really strong, and a little Christmas tree, of course. Now moving on to the other side of my counter, I do have an IKEA plant. I just have fake plants everywhere, you guys, I'm obsessed, and also a Better Home Gardens candle. Now for my favorite parts, I actually got my Christmas tree from Walmart. I feel like if you don't get your Christmas tree from Walmart, I don't know where else you get them, just because they're really affordable and they do have a nice selection. But with this, I did get a mini tree, and it has like that snow effect on it, which I always wanted to try out. So I'm glad that I actually got it this year. I like the way it looks. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put my tree up. And also, before I do forget, you guys, when I was putting this tree up, I noticed that it was getting all over my sweater. So I do say, if you want to put this tree up, make sure you don't wear anything nice because it will ruin it. I'm not sure how to get them out my shirt or my sweater, actually, but we shall see.
Okay, so for the lights, I actually got these lights from Walmart, of course. And you guys, when it comes to lights, they're actually pretty hard to put up. Back in the day when I got my trees, they were actually pretty strong, so I never had to actually do them. So they were a little bit difficult for me, but the end results look really nice. But the path to get there was a little bit difficult, I'm not gonna lie. And to add a snow effect to the tree, I did add a skirt on the bottom, and with the lights underneath it, it looks really, really pretty. But moving on to the ornaments, I actually got these from Walmart also, and they're really affordable. A pack of these were like $10. But when it comes to my ornaments, I actually wanted to do a black and silver tree this year. But the patterns on the black one, I really didn't like, so I will try it again next year. But I'm really happy with how the tree turned out. The only thing missing is a ribbon, but besides that, I really like how the whole entire thing looks. So thank you guys so much for watching my video. I do hope you enjoyed it. Let me know down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one.